what happens to this soul when it goes out of physical body in the astral world. It is said, the soul when goes out of the body but still has the bandage of attachment, because people are burning in the fire of the desires, fire of the attachment. Gurudev tells you, don't do this. Okay, but hiding. You are sitting here and thinking about somewhere else. Yes, you have freedom of thinking, but you have no freedom of the effect of that thinking, which is against the Guru Vakya, Guru Tattva, or those rishis what they told. So this is called Mohaka Bandhana. Vasana, desires, is such a big fire, and day and night, especially the humans are burning in this fire of the different desires, money, wealth, positions, friends, house, I like this, I don't like this. Liking and disliking is one of the most biggest problem of the humans. I change my mind. I like that, I will do this. Do, okay, go and do it. But consequences, you have to suffer one day. Maybe not now in this physical level, but the day when you will come out, no one can go with you. No more telephone, no more SMS, no more emails and females, neither a male. Out of this khel, dunya ka khel ho jayega, fail. Sahi baat hai ki nahi? Only one satya, that will lead you. When the soul departs from this body, then whole chapter of the whole life comes in front of you. You have to go. You see what you did, what you not did, what you didn't follow your parents, what you didn't follow your friends, you didn't follow your wife's instructions, you didn't follow your husband's instructions, what sankalpa you made when you took the sannyas in front of the yajna, vrajya havan, swaha, or what kind of sankalpa you made in the front of the Agni Dev when you were married, what kind of sankalpa you made in the front of the fire when you took the janeu, upnayan samskara. Brahmachari, vidyarthi, student, when get upnayan samskara, janeu, then you are tied in this niyama, rules, regulations of the human life. Everything what you will do, it will influence your body, your consciousness, and your soul. It depends how you will travel then through the astral world, what you will see when you are. You will see what you don't want to see. You bought a very nice car, very beautiful, you don't let touch anybody. Every day you clean your car nicely. Now you are in the astral world, and some crazy man opens your car and drives very rough. You said, oh God, Why he is sitting in my car? But you cannot stop him or her. Hard work. You put a lot of money in the bank. And now they go and take money out and go for gambling and drinking. And he said, oh my God, did I earn money for this? What will happen with this all? You will see, you cannot do anything, but you will suffer. Your very dear wife, what she is doing now, you can't believe what's happening. Or your dear husband, you see now the reality of your husband, you said, oh, when I knew this, I would... Yes, my dear. That time the wounds opens. You will say, better I would have followed the Gurudev. Therefore it is said, moha, ignorance, attachment, truth, lying, greediness, making people stupid, try to get out everything and escaping, hiding, no honestness, then day by day you are creating complication. Minute by minute with your thinking, creating complications. You may hide now, but then you can't hide. You know, you cannot hide from yourself. Similarly, then you cannot hide yourself, your soul, have to go through this fire. Therefore, through the Rishi Vakya, Yogi's Vakya, Guru Vakya, when Gurudev tried to explain you something and you feel discomfort, that is a treatment. But it is said, Aisi kari Gurudev daya mera moh ka bandhan tod diya. Gurudev was so merciful, he cut off all the bandage of my attachment. Moh ka bandhan tod diya, mere chanchal chit ko mod diya, my restless mind full of desires. Gurudev gave the treatment and turned upside down to other direction. Where? To God. Only that one satya, eko brahma dutya nasti. Otherwise you can do as many puja you like, as many prayers you like, as many pilgrimages you like, as many times kumbhak and rechak and purak, bandhas, all are the bandhan. Release this all, nirbandhan. Mahaprabhuji said, saran parayan ho jave to nirbandhan hoy bisare. When one completely surrenders, then you are free in the whole universe. So practicing of your different sadhanas, your different kriyas, your chakras only can be purified, and chakras can begin to receive the cosmic energy when your chitta vritti is purified. Therefore Patanjali Rishi said, Atha yoganushasanam, discipline. Discipline is a key to success. Discipline makes a man great. Yoga chit vritti nirodha. Through this discipline, guru bhakti, guru seva, and guru vakya, your vrittis will be purified and directed to the Supreme, to the conscious. Such a soul, when we leave this body, will come to the light. Others have to go through the complications.